smile. So when are they going to start the prefabrication of the segments?
Well, we're working on fabbing our formwork right now, and we hope to be ready to start pouring concrete by the end. Okay, Patrick, this is our third lift of wall panel bed. Today we've, previous 2 days we poured the first two lifts on all our casting beds, and today we're getting ready to pour the third lift. So this is a wall panel that's reinforced and ready for concrete.
How do you do the sample? You take it off the truck and...
Yeah, we do temperature and an air content and a trunk test for each truck.
You are. You're making the dome, right?
What's that?
These are parts of the dome,
yes,
that you're doing right now?
Yes.
Stripping the forms, huh?
Yes. What are you doing?
Photographing you, stripping the forms.
National Enquirer, what is it?
No, this is the town of Walpole.
Oh, okay. I'm not ex-Mustang. The guy used to beat you guys at football all the time.
We don't want to hear that.
Work over here.
We don't want to hear that. We don't want to... a problem. Wow, that is, looks big in the camera, I'll tell you.
Step back, put that one in.
Yeah, I do, actually.
Hi, good morning. I'm Chris Hodgson. I'm with DN Tanks. I'm the New England Regional Manager for the company. We're a specialty contractor built pre-stressed concrete tanks. We're here constructing your new water storage tank. We built the other one 22 years prior. When we get done, you'll have two new pre-stressed concrete tanks. We're in the process of erecting the precast concrete wall panels today.
How are you?
Good, how are you?
Not too bad. You'll be able to see a little better the size of this tank. This is a 2 million gallon tank. The tank behind it is a 3 million gallon tank. Tank that's way up in the air there that you can catch a shot at the side is a 1 million gallon tank. And today you can see the wire wrappings around the tank, and they're putting a cement coating also while they put these wires that hold the entire tank in place. Today is June 20th, and the wire winding is continuing. They are putting concrete into the tank from this particular concrete truck. Today is September 24th, and we're looking at the tank. The tank is now full of water, and it will begin to supply the system after DEP checks it out. So we're here, and they're removing some of the soil and sifting it.
We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky. We're up all night to get lucky.